Yo, the boss says he digs his own.
Wait, has anyone called Mississippi 811?
What? He's right, Beto. You gotta call 811 before you dig.
New state laws could make violators pay penalties.
And you just got out, Beto. You don't want to pay no penalties.
It's any penalties, you idiot.
I ain't no idiot, Beto. I called Mississippi 811 2 days in advance to have all these utility lines marked.
You did what?